Les organismes sur place aujourd'hui, c'est ça qui fait la communauté dans l'ouest de l'île. In the West Island, I mean, this is what community is. It's all of you, it's all of us. We have in the room as well Yves Gignac, Catherine Thémat-Talbot that are over there, and they're counselors for the western part of Pierrefonds. They're here. Next year, I'm going to get them on stage with us, and we're going to do a song. So, on that, merci. Ben, I can't say enough about this young man who has so much potential, who's done so much work for Ajoie, but for the community at large with his people and his personnel. They do a phenomenal job, and it's a pleasure for me to be a part of this tonight. Merci.
Rock and roll.
That song, I picked that song because it's never too late, and it talks a little bit about suicide, about young people particularly losing hope. And we're all examples of going through difficulties in our lives, all of us, at some point, at one time or another, we all experienced something that we were challenged with, a crisis. And that song is to tell all the young people, particularly the young people in the clientele that Ajwa serves on the West Island, that there it is never too late, and all of us can strive to be better, and this is why we're here tonight. Merci.
Merci, man. Merci, Jim Bass, Maya Pierrefonds, arrondissement Pierrefonds-Borough.